strings concert. This is our celebration of your children, our students, and our strings program. And it's a little different format than any of our other concerts. It's our informal concerts. And it's just a time to play some different kinds of music. The high school music is all songs that they have picked or requested. So it's just a fun night. So I just want to thank you for coming. Welcome you here on behalf of my colleague, Mr. Napoli, and I just want to thank you for coming tonight. We're going to start off with a little Stevie Wonder. We're going to play Superstition. The marching band is doing a Stevie Wonder show in the fall, and so we are kicking it off here with a little bit of Superstition. It was written in 1972 by Stevie Wonder. It was sitting in the studio, playing around a little bit, and a drummer started playing, and Stevie Wonder started creating and over top of that, and this is the song I came up with. And ironically, Stevie Wonder played all the parts on the recording as well, other than the drum part. So here's Superstition. Is Michael Jackson, Smooth Criminal, was written after a song that he earlier wrote based on Al Capone, actually called Al Capone, by the LaRilla Gangster. This particular song never reached a number one spot in Michael Jackson's history, but it's thought to be one of his best. So here's Smooth Criminal. Thank you. And we have a cello solo, Ryan Strick, who's a senior. And this is Radioactive by Imagine Dragons. This is one of the first released albums in 2013. And so here is Radioactive. Our next piece is Kings and Queens by the artist Ava Marks. It was released in 2020 and actually recorded in 5 different studios all across the world. And so tracks were sent from here to there, and they tried different things with the recordings, so they came upon the one that is actually released in 2020. So here is Kings and Queens. Thank you.
we do our last piece, I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge a few high school students who are doing some really great things outside our school representing Northeastern well. We have three students who are part of a group called York Youth Symphony, and that is an honors auditioned orchestra for high school students grades 9 through 12. We have three students involved in that organization. They're there every Saturday morning, or were anyway. And they are Lael Marshall, Tim Yoka, and Ryan Shook. Oh, Eric Velez, I'm so sorry. Eric. And there's also an orchestra called District Orchestra. It's an auditioned orchestra. Seven counties in Pennsylvania make up the district. This is associated with the Pennsylvania Music Educators Association. We have about 1,200 students from those seven counties who gather together on a Saturday morning in December and audition for district band and district orchestra. Everybody learns the same piece of music. Everyone learns the same solo. And then they audition to blind judges and are selected from there. So Ryan Schick made it to districts this year. Ryan, go ahead and stand up. He was eligible to move to the next orchestra called Central Region Orchestra, the next level, but it conflicted with we did our high school musical, and he really wanted to contribute to the school, so he elected to stay and play in the musical. So congratulations to Ryan. He is heading to Indiana University in the fall to major in cello performance. So he has done Northeastern Prep. And while I'm bragging on some high school students, let me do a little more. I have to tell you, first, this is my classroom. We have orchestra every day here on the stage. Some days we go to other places, but it's just a little tight in our rehearsal rooms, with particularly the cellos and the risers that are in the one rehearsal room. So we're here a lot. And this group of students all year, you walk in and, okay, we need to strike the stage after we have orchestra, so everything gets cleared. One time we had somebody that needed the stage like 10 minutes after the rehearsal, and they were on, it was an outside person sitting on the edge of the stage, and I said, we'll be done in 3 minutes. And he looked at me and said, just watch. They had everything put away in that amount of time. So this group, from the bottom of my heart, thank you for all of your work, because you guys really have just worked with me. And to make tonight happen, everybody had a job. Go do this. If you see a problem, solve it. If you can't, then get an adult. But they really did well tonight, so thank you. Our final number is an iconic song by Queen. Bohemian Rhapsody doesn't need a whole lot of introduction. We have a guitar soloist with us tonight, a friend of mine who keeps coming back for the rockin' concerts, Rick Glenn, so thank you to him for coming back to play the guitar part. A couple random facts that I thought were interesting about Bohemian Rhapsody, and I told them to a few people who I thought probably knew everything, but they were like, really, I didn't know that. The working song title for Bohemian Rhapsody was actually the cowboy song. And I think they chose well to not use that as the actual title. It was written over the span of, I think, 6 years. And Freddie Mercury wrote it on like all different little scraps of paper, and then finally it all came together. This is our rendition of Bohemian Rhapsody. This was requested by quite a few students. After we finish Bohemian Rhapsody, we'll do a quick reset, and these students will depart, and the middle school will come on. Thank you.
Thank you.
The White Stripes. If you follow any football at all, this is the stand tune that they use a lot, the blue band. I hear it at every game that is played on the television in my home. It's known for this riff that the cellos start with, and it just keeps going throughout. So here is Seven Nation Army.
Thank you.
Day Tripper is our next tune. This is a Beatles tune. Back in December when we started thinking about what pieces do we want to do for Rockin', and I did a survey of middle school, and I got a lot of Beatles requests, not necessarily specific songs, but they wanted at least one Beatles tune. So Day Tripper was written initially to just be a filler on an album, but it has a really good cello part, and we have a really good cello section, and as a cellist, I love seeing this many cellos. I love seeing this many across the front of the stage, too. But here is Day Tripper. It has a lot of good cello parts, so hope you enjoy. Is Hand Clap. It's a nice peppy one, so please enjoy. Thank you. middle school piece. I have a lot of recognitions and some thank yous to give as well. I'd like to recognize our students who are part of York Junior Symphony. This is an audition to honors orchestra for students in grades 5 through 8. We have some younger students involved in it. We'll recognize them when they play, but I want to recognize the 7th and 8th graders. So when I call your name, please stand. Olivia Lewis, Kale Collier, Maddie Savat, Alex Murren, Gracie Wooden, Abby Rep, Addie Rhine, and Liam Beck is back there on electric bass. And we have one student who is part of Harrisburg Junior Symphony. They rehearse on Monday nights. York Junior is on Saturday mornings, and that is Jacob Zambito. I'd like to give a few shout-outs to some students on this stage. First, Hayden Dallow is back here playing set. He's one of my high school drummers, and everything I hand to him, he'll say, Hayden, can you play this? Oh, by the way, can you play my middle school parts, who they are? He just smiles and says yes and does it, so I thank you, Hayden, for that. And Liam Beck is back there on electric bass. He is one of our really great cellists and was recruited to play bass and jazz band, and it's just taken off like crazy. And so I gave him one song, and then, hey, do you want the rest of them? And he nailed them all. So thank you, and it's fun to see him for a lifetime. Okay, a few other shout outs. After we finish our last tune, we are going to do a quick reset so that we can get all the grades 3 through 6 students reset, and we'll bring out a band that plays as well. A big thank you to Mr. Weichert and the tech crew. We couldn't make this happen without them, so huge thank you to them. Huge thank you to the parents who volunteered tonight. There's a small army that it takes to make this happen. We couldn't make it without them. We have a lot of administrators here tonight, school board members. We have such great support here at Northeastern, and so a big shout out to them as well. Our last song's another iconic song, doesn't need a lot of preamble, I guess. Don't Stop Believin' was released in 1981 by the group Journey. And here we go. Don't Stop Believin'. Thank you. We will take a brief intermission and be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.
please. Violins and violas, everyone in rest position. Third grade in rest position, please. Before we start with this portion of the concert, I'd like to take a moment. I missed a middle school student, Taylor Marshall, wherever she is. She's part of York Junior Symphony too, and I do apologize, I missed her. So if we could give Taylor a round of applause. They were all looking at each other, and I knew I did something wrong, but I didn't know what it was at the moment. So we are starting. These are our third through sixth grade students. And then we have a few taller ones. Those are the high school in the back. The fourth, fifth, and sixth grade students are going to start together. They have three songs, and then the third grades will play a few songs on their own, and then we'll bring everyone together to end the concert. So we have a live band that is here as well. I'm better to not go off script and to use my paper, so I'm going to just make sure I don't forget anyone. A special thank you tonight to Garrett Armstrong, Rick Glenn, Scott Becker, and Drake Myers for being our band tonight and accompanying. Drake is our drummer. He's a Northeastern grad. I get really excited when I can get a graduate comeback. He was hired for this gig, but he was hired this morning at 4:30 in the morning because the other drummer couldn't make it. So a special thanks to Drake for coming. He just graduated from SHIP and starts his new job on Monday, so we slid it in right under the wire. So we're gonna start with a song that the kids have really been enjoying. It's one you might recognize. It's a little known, I guess. Eye of the Tiger was from the theme song from Rocky III. And enjoy.
Thank you. I just got a notification that my heart rate is at 120, so I assume that's high. The intermediate students, the next song that they're going to be playing for you is called Stayin' Alive. And it is by the Bee Gees, and they had a lot of fun with this one. And you can see them moving around and dancing to the music. So please enjoy Stayin' Alive. Intermediates play their last piece for you. I have just a couple of quick announcements. There are some intermediate students and a few other members of the York Junior Symphony, and we want to acknowledge them now. If you're already standing, if you can just give a wave. So in the cello section, we have Sophia Collier, Alexis Calvert, Cody Kohler, and Noah Mulfinger. And our violins, we have Avery Ungrady, Ryan Perry, and Cohen Hasty. And they had their last performance in the middle of April, and so they did a great job. The next piece that we have is Ghostbusters. And for this one, the third graders are gonna be joining us. And so third grade, go ahead and get your bow holds ready. Intermediate, get our bow holds in position ready.
We would also like to invite some audience participation. So who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Great.
Thank you.
something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call? Come on! If there's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call? I ain't afraid of no ghost. I ain't afraid of no ghost. If you're seeing things running through your head, who you gonna call? An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call? I ain't afraid of no ghost. I'm afraid of no ghost.
The next song that we have is called Crazy Train, and this is for the third graders, and the third graders learned how to play their notes on the D string, and they also learned how to use the bow to make a nice sound on their instruments. There is a special surprise at the end.
And crazy, but that's how it goes. And millions of people living as fools. And maybe it's not too late to learn how to love and forget how to hate. Mental wounds not healing, life's a bitter shame. I'm going off the rails of a crazy train. I'm going off the rails of a crazy train.
The last song that the third grade has for you is from a movie called Encanto. And this song is what song, third grade? And in this song, they learned about plucking their instruments. They also learned about listening to the words of a song and knowing when to come in and start playing, and then also when to stop playing. And they also learned how to go from plucking to adding the bow on the instrument. So please enjoy, We Don't Talk About Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was my wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling a story, all right.
I'm sorry, maybe that go wrong.
Bruno says it.
Where's the kid yellow?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I would like to see umbrella.
Hurry in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Before Mrs. Johnson introduces the last song that everyone will play, I did want to thank one person who's been very, very, very helpful in moving our seating to online and helping to make sure that we all got tickets to be able to see our friends and family on stage. And so I wanted to thank the business office at Northeastern, as well as Ms. Heather Gobler for her help in determining seats and making sure. So please give her a round of applause.
Traditional ending. All the kids are together. I know you can't see necessarily some of the older kids, but everyone's here. We're going to finish off with We Will Rock You. My middle school kids are now coming to the stage. We'll give them a moment. And parents of the younger children, we would ask that you just, after we finish, give us a moment to get those kids out to their rooms and just send one parent to the locations, the library across the hallway. That is for Spring Forge. If you come out down this hallway, the first room on your right is the band room. That's where grade three is. And then Shallow Brook is all the way at the end of the hallway. Middle school on the stage.
And buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. We will rock you. Big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you. Come on, parents, I know you know it. And we will rock you. And buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna get you some peace someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Somebody better put you back into your place. We will rock you. And we will rock you. And we will rock you. And we will.